Olá. Here again, José Ramos Horta, the president of Timor-Leste. Although by now you might think, am I the president of the country or I'm the president of our sports council? Because I keep announcing new sports and recreational initiatives. Well, I do so because the role of the president is also one of building bridges. Building bridges through sports to build peace in this country, to build relations, fraternity between this country, our people, and peoples around the world. That's why I again appear before you to announce yet another initiative. This one is the Dili Marathon on June 20, 2010. 42 kilometers through our city. A city that has regained peace, tranquility, safety. A city where you see in the eyes of the children, the elderly, much more optimism and confidence. So I invite you all, Timorese and non-Timorese, Timorese and fellow friends, human beings from Australia, Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore, wherever you are. If you are in Portugal, in France, in the United States, in Brazil, in Mongolia, in Alaska, do come and join us in our beautiful island, Island of Peace, Island of Friendship, June 20, 2010.
Ia balu teng se rakarak tui rau ne aim fating. A hoi da nema kau, i da nema kau ni rakarak liu. A fa is prensi va zovin se rau.
Se. Tui
Olimpiade? Ah, ba, nu e ne atupa Olimpiade, teng se rau Olimpiade. Hau la bala problema mi se. Hau nu e de der ami 15 km, i depois lo crai 15 km. Dari, hansa kusul la maratona, loro ina mi teng se rau 30 km.
30
km? So sábado ami halai 30 km. Dor a pois lo craic sábado am descansa. Domingo am ba misa e depois tempo ia am haristas.
Senti hanno in bar sportivo atu fo so di dia nomos atu hetam prestasaun dia kusi atletismo ha senti contenti tamba ho iniciativa presidente nia bele halau Dili Marathon in Timor Leste ho di dada turista no investor si railiu mai itinerain nomos ami senti contenti tamba durante ne ami batir sempre tuir evento i railiu mai be eventu Dili Marathon yang rai larang laiha. Di dunia kami sinti kontenti, kami susu agradece ba senior presiden.